Well, ready to go foraging?
Yep.
What are you aiming for today?
Midnight was sniffing my clothes earlier.
Midnight? What are we going for? What should we try and get? We haven't got a net, which is
crab.
A bit of a crab. What sort?
The mystery clubs that we don't know, but okay. I caught.
Should we see how many different types of crab we can get, and then we'll identify when we get back?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this. Simple route.
Oh. I'm not even using my hands now. I'm just using my feet and my legs. Baby.
It's dead, but...
Well, it's hiking and smooth. A million miles into the sea.
Well, he'd gone as far as he could. Right, you've got to be careful now when we're going through here. It's slippy.
I already got to there. I have a green and black shirt.
Look at what I've got here.
Oh, a swimming crab.
Velvet swimming crab.
But it has red eyes. It has red eyes. That it has red eyes.
It does.
Bing.
I think we
need to
bring
it
and crab together. Okay.
Right.
Do
you have it?
Oh, got a,
yes.
Yes. Got a shore crab though.
Huh?
So I got a shore crab.
This is our crab city if we found one crab.
Look, it's red.
That's it. Oh my god. Is it short? I thought the shrimp went in the middle of the moment.
To catch them?
Yeah.
With your hands? Doesn't mean you can't though. Yeah.
Is there something called a deep crab?
Sorry. Do you want to take the bucket then?
Yeah, I'll take the bucket.
Is the bucket heavy?
Yes.
Is it heavier than the rock?
No. Rocks are heavier than
buckets. Come on, I'll save him both. The bucket.
Why did you say Jack?
Right, because I got it wrong, didn't I? What happened? Are we going to go up into our rock pool where we had, you got one solid foot, one wobbly foot. Or just walk in there, just walk in the water. There you go.
There was tons of shells here. There was tons of shells. Are they out?
No. Yeah. Velvet one, velvet two. Field crab. Yeah.
There's still crab in there.
Is there?
Yeah, look.
I've got to put them up.
Bye-bye, crab.
Scared.
You cannot lose me,
y'all. There you go, that's it. Pick them up. You're in it right then. No, let me show you.
Like this?
Well, he won't get you like that, to be fair. Well done, Leo. Very brave, Leo.
Here we go. Here's the rocket. And now he's upside down. He's the
ready to go back to the car?
I have to get my jumper back on.
Yeah?
You know why?
Why?
Because...
I think you did good. You take that. Oh, I need to limp it. Come on, let's go. What do we think then? We did good. I reckon with the net we'd have caught loads of stuff. Mm-hmm. You want to go kayaking?
No.
Huh?
No.
Nah?
Sure?
We might... Yeah, I know, but look how calm it is and how sunny it is.
Is it still filming?
Yeah. I don't want to though, I'd much rather go with you.
It happened yesterday.
Do you, know who the queen is?
Yeah.
Have you met her?
Elizabeth. Just
didn't you?